Heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied.